Sometimes even small problems irritate us a lot. In a large and fragmented organization, we sometimes lose focus and end up ignoring people's day-to-day problems. What we have here is the SSD, the Smart Service Desk.
I had some problem with my loan foreclosure. I asked a couple of people, how do I go about it? I clicked on the SSD, I raised a ticket, and my problem was solved in, I think, few hours.
Initially, when Smart Service Desk was formed, we had around 15,000 to 18,000 tickets in a day. Some were relevant, some were non-relevant, some were of serious concerns.
We were quite hesitant and we were resistant of implementing it because now we were going to be evaluated on the basis of the number of tickets that were raised on us and the time taken to resolve them. But I think over a period of time we learned that it was really a way of improving our services and delighting our employees.
It was not an easy task to get all of our acts together to solve those issues. And today I'm happy to report we are able to solve almost 98% of our tickets within 24 hours.
I'm empowered to raise the trouble ticket on anyone in this organization. And once it's resolved, only I can close it. Now that talks about the unique environment that we have here.
It's just become a way of life for us. And we're really happy to be part of this revolution.
I'm very, very happy and proud to be a part of Employee HR Services.
Cheers.